sits in the park on a cold winter day, feeding the birds to pass time away. His years have gone fast, now the days go so slow, with no one to talk to and no one to hold. He lost dear Marie in 79, and all of his friends have left him behind. His daughter and son are out on their own, and when he turns the key, there's nobody home. He walks all alone on the streets of the town. The faces he knew are now dead and gone. He prays that the Lord will soon take him home. He's old and alone, and he can't feel at home in this world anymore. Shadows grow long neath the old town street lights. He dreads the hour when day fades to night, awaiting the day he joins his Marie and a lonely old man he'll no longer be. He walks all alone on the streets of the town. The faces he knew are now dead and gone. He prays that the Lord will soon take him home. He's old and alone, and he can't feel at home in this world anymore. As I watch him go by, a sadness hits home that it could be me soon walking there.